good morning. That's my way out to airport. Going to airport na. Ito na yung minibus. There's no Noah.
Hindi matubig ang malaking bote ng ordinaryong dishwashing liquid. Kasi...
Departure.
Hi, so I'm Ian. So I'll be back, guys. Bye. Okay, hi guys. So I will be back na lang pag naka-check-in na ako. Oh my god. Local carry to. Ang laki ng bag ko. So good luck. Bye guys. I will be back. Haba ng pilo. Immigration. Hi. So I'm in. Tahimik naman. Hi. Sato. Gate number 7.
is recorded at 27 degrees Celsius or 81 degrees Fahrenheit. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the fasten seatbelt signs are switched off. During the cleaning, passengers in the forward section of the aircraft shall be cleaned first.
Temperature checking in front.
Remove it. Remove your head. Remove your face shield. Remove your head for temperature checking in front.
111, right? Is it? 111, look like that.
Look like that. Look like that.
Oh, excuse. Actually, there was a temperature. Okay.
Few moments later.
Singapore is very different than Bahrain or Middle East. Napakasungit. Diyos ko, ang hirap intindihin. Mas mahirap silang intindihin kaysa anon. Ay, yun bye. Oh my God. Dito pa lang ako, stressed ako sa kakaintindi ng English nila. Ang hirap, my God. Ay, napakalinis, napaka-strict. Bawal cellphone, yan lang ako ng cellphone. Yala, bye. I just tell my experience in immigration. When I reach here in baggage area, ito na. Kalabas na lahat ng mga bagahe. Nabilis ko lang siya na. So, time to go.
Blue. Dalawa lang kami ni ate. So, grabe, ang ganda.
Ganda. So, here's the Singapore. Crown Plaza. Sorry guys, ngayon lang ako nakapag-video ulit.
Mabilisan eh. So we're going to the hotel. Na mag-quarantine. So here's the Singapore. Grabe ang linis, my God. Tahimik. Welcome to Singapore. Guys, medyo nihingal-hingal talaga ako, guys. So, laki ba naman ang bagahe ko? Just enjoy watching. Grabe, nakakamangha ang linis. Saan pa lang ba to? Airport pa lang ata siguro to eh. Hindi pa ata siguro kami tataling nakalabas. Kasi may marami pang mga isda doon. Mga isdang malalaki na lumilipad. Bus. Ang linis ng bus nila. Ang bango. Kulay blue. I like it. I love it. Napaka blue. Blue, 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 blue. Ang gaganda ng mga puno dito. Ito na. Ganda naman bumbilya ba to? Dito sa Pinas, binabasura lang. Tapos dito pang ganda tignan. Bumilya man tingali ni bumilya ba ni nabulak? I don't know, bumilya ba? Well, ito talaga ang nangyayari sa mga taong first timer. Parang timang. May nakita akong ano yun nun. Tagal naman. Ganito lang ba yung tanawin dito? Ang lawak naman. Ang linis. Parang walang alikabok. Parang walang ibon. Ano yun? Parang jungle? Highway nila na punong ano, puno ng kahoy. Kalikasan talaga itong Singapore. Ito na ito yung mga hotel na ito. Kaya na rin. Parang Manila lang din. Mahataas. Ayan, hotel. Smooth lang naman magpatakbo ng bus na to. Kaya mag-hotel nila. Chup, balibay. Concourse. Here we go.
So, I'm back guys. Sorry kay Marag. Wajug ko naka-vlog from the start. Pagsulod ako dito sa hotel. Dito sa lobby hangtod 3 kay hi, lobots okay me. And then kapoy kay ka nang mag-vlog ani ka niya anang mag-storya ang mga Chinese. Misud kay sila subtitled. Misud kay ko na nila mga English. So, here na nako dito sa akong room. It's okay, it's nice. Not bad.
It's my room. Look, she can go on with that. Ah. On your home.
Bathroom. It's nice, no? Small, but it's okay. And I will off the goes. And then. It's on my bed. The other bed, the cabinet, the refrigerator, still not, wala pa siya ikuan. Basta, pa siya sulod ka, wala pa ipagkaon. Then the TV, yan. Bawal silag durian dari ah. Then bawal smoke. And then, this one. Okay, tanaw ta sa ato ang gawas. Actually, bawal ni siya abrihan, pero sige, kay kahit mangkog ulo, pinag niya nag-vlog man ko, I will open it for you guys. So, this one. Oh, my view. It's okay. Actually, bawal ni siya i-open, pero kahit mangkog ulo, I don't know, bawal ba, or ako nagamot-mot. This one, my view. It's nice, no? So, okay. That's all now, guys. I was very tired. Okay. Tomorrow again. Inshallah. And I hope you will like it, guys. Keep watching and keep subscribe, thumbs up, and super chat the premiere of my mother. Thank you, guys. Have a nice day.